Hello friends, welcome to Engineering Chemistry. Today we are learning injection molding. Injection molding is used for molding thermoplastic polymers. In this method, hot and soft plastic is forced into the cavity in a steel die. The most important thing about injection molding is the shapes of the articles may be simple or complex. Let us understand the process of injection molding. It consists of a machine with a hopper in which all the ingredients of the plastic will be taken. On the left hand side, it consists of an Archimedean screw to push the materials into forward direction. Then in the middle, there is a heater to melt the plastic ingredients. And on the right hand side, we have the mold cavity, which is formed by the molding parts maintained in the cold condition. As we have already seen that this method is used for the thermoplastic polymers. Thermoplastic polymers are formed by the addition polymerization and these reactions are always exothermic. Hence, it has to be carried out in the cold condition to take the reaction in the forward direction. The plastic ingredients are taken into a hopper and with the help of gravitational force, it falls into the machine. When the Archimedean screw is rotated, the material is pushed into the heater region where it melts. And at the nozzle, the temperature increases to such an extent that it quickly enters into the mold cavity where curing is done. Here curing means cooling of the plastic material. And finally, with the help of extraction pin, the article is taken out. This helmet has a very complex shape and it is very difficult to prepare by any other method. So injection molding is the right solution to make these kind of complex materials. Let us see the advantages of injection molding. Fast production, low labor cost, design flexibility. It can be used to produce very small parts. It has good color control and very importantly, it has good product consistency. It has few disadvantages also. The first is high capital cost of injection molding machine. And the second is molds are also very costly. However, this method is widely used for the production of materials which are having complex shapes. Let us see the applications of injection molding. As we can see, this is also a complex shape of chair. This is also prepared by injection molding. Then buckets. No need to say about this. Many of you must be computer, electronics and IT engineers. This fan which is used to cool the CPU to remove the concentrated heat in the central processing unit is also having a complex shape, but this is also prepared by injection molding. Then these plastic tubes, which looks very simple, but because it is having threads at the neck, it is having a complex shape. Hence, it cannot be manufactured by compression molding. It has to be manufactured by injection molding. Then mugs, ice block trays, helmets, and very importantly, the mobile parts. Such that many plastic articles which are having complex shapes are prepared by injection molding.
Thanks for watching. If you like, click subscribe for more such videos.